was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft, but when his number came up and he was gone with the draft, he's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. They really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cat went out and drafted a band, and now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Busy as a bee.